What pushes a book to the top of the bestseller list? A supercomputer at the University of Nebraska has the answer.
We asked the question, could we mine some of those features? Are they detectable by machine?
English professor Matt Jockers uses computers to study literature. Jockers and his colleague Jodie Archer teamed up to crack the code.
I did the thrust of the computational work, the code writing and the analysis, and to that Jodie brought her really deep interpretive skills and her really wide understanding of contemporary literature.
The supercomputer at Holland Computing Center was assigned a reading list of 4,500 books, including some of the hottest novels of the past 30 years. Text mining allowed Jockers to identify thousands of features that distinguish a bestseller from a flop. For example, the computer was able to assess the emotional weight of a word or sentence.
When we looked at those, we found that certain types of bestsellers have this very rhythmic kind of quality about the way that they manipulate that emotional arc. These tend to be books that you can't put down.
The computer was able to identify the best-selling and non-best-selling novels 80% of the time.
So when we got this 80% validation of the hypothesis, we were really, really stunned with that and pleased, of course, but it really led to then 5 years of further research to deepen the question and then try and explain this data.
Jockers and Archer say their research is not a formula for writing a bestseller or a tool for predicting one, but it sheds light on the writing process for students, authors, and publishers.
In a sense, the machine helps us to do an even closer kind of close reading than we're accustomed to doing as literary scholars. But it's also a book then that people in the publishing industry will be attracted to because it'll help them to understand the elements, the markers of best-selling books.